I've decided I'm not going to be putting the breakup on the internet because I think that it just disrupts the healing process that you're going through. It's so much easier to put stuff out after you've already dealt with it. No matter what, we still have respect for each other.